What's that? If that's the bridge I came from, it must be Hemwick. And that's Yharnam. Huh, I see you. Well, looks like he proved it. I will not try it again. Ah, there's another one hiding. Ah, shit. Thank you. Oh shit, I haven't noticed them. Executioner garb. Attire worn by the band of executioners commanded by the martyr Lugarius. Later became the basis for all church attire, with its heavy draping of holy shawl. As great Lugarius once said, acts of goodness are not always wise, and acts of evil are not always foolish. But regardless, we shall always strive to be good. Quite high defense on everything. Actually, there was no headpiece. A little variation. For a second I thought they got me. A wild blood register. A register listing all known wild bloods. Red leather, record of the Wildbloods, loyal to the Covenant of Annalise, Queen of the Wildbloods, at Kenhurst Castle. A record of the Wildbloods, bloodlusting hunters who seek blood dregs of their prey, kept throughout the ages. I guess that's some kind of invader covenant. Yeah, it looks like. Okay, the shortcut. I think I refill the blood vials.
Gammon awaits you. Go on. Very well, let me.
Okay, let's go back. Where is it? And after a few minutes and two wrong locations, I actually found it. Here it is. looks like projectiles. Ah, it's that guy, actually. Holy shit, this one does much more damage. There's another one. Shit, they are unpredictable. Let's take out the guy with the chandelier first. Thank you. maybe a secret path. But I would like to check the area first before I go there. Looks like a ladder, but how I get there? Maybe from the other side. A lever and some window. So the window seems to be the usual way, not a secret path. Oh, almost too far, right? Shit, I missed that. Okay, before I go the dangerous way, I try this one. Executioner's gloves. I thought I have already the executioner's gauntlets. Where are the gloves? Oh, it's maybe one of the hunter items. And that's why I've got the trophy. Summon wrathful spirits. One of the secret treasures hidden in Cairnhurst. The gloves of an executioner from a faraway land. Passed from executioner father to executioner son. These gloves can be used to summon wrathful spirits of the past by smearing them with blood. It is said that nobles found immeasurable delight in the dances of these vengeful spectres. Still need some points in Arcane. Okay, before we go on, let's make a break. See you in the next episode.